guys, it's Kiara, and today I'm going to show you all of my fandom slash bookish items today. I thought this would be a fun video to do because I have a lot of stuff and it might be interesting to you guys. I'll also be mentioning where I got it and also leaving the links to websites where I got them if I purchased them from a website. I have no idea where to start because there's a lot. I'll start off with the jewelry because there's the least of those. They're all tangled. How did that happen? First one is this Mortal Instruments rune. This is an angelic rune. I got this from Hot Topic when the TMI movie came out. I have no idea if they still sell it. Here's a Harry Potter Hogwarts like house kind of necklace. I got this from Hot Topic as well. Then I have this Hunger Games like dog tag. It says like Victor and stuff and it's really cool. I really like it. The lanyard with this. I got this when the Catching Fire movie came out, so I don't think you can buy it anywhere. I don't use this lanyard, but I probably should. Next, I think we're gonna go with buttons that I have that I got from author signings. So I don't know if they have them like available on their websites or anything. Look at all these buttons. These go with the Monument 14 books and I got them from the author herself, Emmy Laybourne. This is a Fangirl button and an Eleanor and Park button. And I got these from Rainbow Rowell. These buttons say I Am Ruination and Amplify. These are from the Shadow and Bone series by Leigh Bardugo. Here's a Harry Potter button that I actually got from my friend Roberto. And lastly, all of these Lunar Chronicle pins. This one says Team Cinder. This one says Big Bad Wolf. This one says Lunatic. I got these from Marissa Meyer. I guess we'll just go into Harry Potter stuff now because that's what I have the most of. First is Tales of Beedle and the Bard. I know this is an actual book, but I consider it kind of like a fandom item. It's like a story from the story of Harry Potter. I have two wands. This one is from my friend Roberto, which I showed recently in my Top 5 Wednesday video. This is from the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. It is Fleur's wand. This is just like a really cool box. It says where I got it. I'll just take it out of its box. Yeah, this is Fleur's one. I think it's really pretty, even though I don't really like Fleur in the books. I kind of wish I got Hermione's one or Luna's one, but this was just really pretty. The 13-year-old self of me wanted this one, so I have this wand. Phew. Also from the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, I have this and it is a Time Turner keychain and I kind of wish I got a necklace, but this is cool too. And it moves and it has little sand so you can have a timer. I also showed this recently in a video. It's a little clay book that I made myself and it's of Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. Next, I have this little Harry Potter tin. It carries like a bunch of card games that we have. As a scene where they're going to the castle, I think it's so beautiful. Now we'll go on to clothing items. I mainly have Harry Potter clothing, but the first one I'm going to show you is from the Hunger Games and it is this. I got this when the first Hunger Games movie came out and I've worn it to every movie premiere. Next we have this Mischief Manage shirt from Harry Potter. By the way, I got this and the Hunger Games t-shirt from Hot Topic. Next one is one I wear a lot in videos and this is my Gryffindor t-shirt even though I'm a Ravenclaw. Do I look sexy? I'm so weird, oh my god. Next we have my Halloween costume from like 4th grade and it is this Hogwarts robe. I dressed up as Hermione. Next we have my Harry Potter sweatshirts because I have like 3. You can never have enough Harry Potter sweatshirts. First one is this Hogwarts Disney logo and I really like this. I got this from Perks of Being a Weasley. I will link it down below. I believe they don't sell this anymore because I got like one of the last 20 they were selling and when I saw that on Instagram when they posted it, I was like, I have to get this before they sell out. So yeah, I went and bought it and I love it. The next one is just a plain old Hogwarts symbol. I think I got this from Hot Topic as well. It's nothing fancy, really. And the next one is probably the coolest Harry Potter clothing I own. I solemnly swear I'm up to no good, and on the back it says Mischief Managed, but it gets cooler. When you turn it inside out, it turns into this, the Marauder's Map, which I think is like the coolest thing ever. I got this for last Christmas, and it's so freaking awesome. Sometimes I feel like wearing the Mischief Managed part, and then sometimes I feel like wearing this. That's it for the fandom clothing, but I do have like one more fabric-y item, and it is the Martyr's Map on a bag. It says, "I solemnly swear I'm up to no good." And I like to use this when I go to my college class that I take on top of high school. It's really good to just hold like a couple of things and a water bottle. And now we're gonna get to my Game of Thrones items, which I'm actually currently staring at because they are behind the camera. If you watched my recent bookshelf tour, you would have seen this, but I have my Funko Pops! These are all Game of Thrones and all Daenerys related because Daenerys is like one of my favorite characters ever in all literary history. These, I only have three, and I really, really want the Harry Potter ones. I ended up getting Harry Potter Funko Pops the day after I filmed the video, so I have Harry Potter and Hagrid because that's all they had at my local Barnes & Noble. This is Daenerys in her wedding gown. This is Daenerys in her Dothraki outfit with a little dragon. And this is her main dragon, Drogon. That's it for the Funko Pops. And now on to the last few items I have to show you. Okay, for the final items, I have my Game of Thrones prints. This one is of Daenerys. This one is of Jon Snow. Yeah, these are really cool. I got them from Half-Blood Prince. The last print I have to show you is the Game of Thrones throne. I have a link in the description, the pack that I got, as well as a link to the site so you guys can browse and get some of these prints because they're amazing. That's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, like this video. What kind of fandom items do you guys have? I would love to know. I'm also really wanting some bookish scented candles. So if you guys have any recommendations, let me know down below. I really, really want candle recommendations because I need some bookish candles. I hope you have a lovely day, and until the next time I see y'all, happy reading!